Welcome to tonight's Constellation Championship of 281 Conference. Hitchhike Taylor Patriots versus Sanborn Central Woonsocket Blackhawks, well, the Hawks. Jumping ball to number 42, Brady Teedy, and 22, Tyler Oxley. Ball's up. Patriots get the ball. Dixler throws it over to Gatsky. He'll give it to Hofer. Comes back to Bixler. Bixler driving inside, passes over to Knipling. He goes in, shoots, misses. Over to Bixler, shoots for a far three. He'll miss. Knipling with the rebound, gives it back to Bixler, put in 2 points. Feiner with the ball, trying to drive inside. Doesn't work, passes out to Becken. Becken will give it off to Kingsbury. He'll throw inside to Teedy. Goes up for two. He'll miss. Hofer will get the ball. Knipling goes inside and makes 2 points. Moore with the ball. Passes over to Kingsbury. He'll give it to Feiner. Feiner will shoot for two. He'll make it. 6:35 left in the first quarter. The score 2-4 Patriots. Gatsky with the ball now. Passes over to Knipling. He'll get inside to Oxley. Foul will be called. Foul's going to be at number 42. Brady Teedy, his first team foul. Oxley up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Misses his second. Becken will rebound. He'll give it off to Moore. Moore will hand it off to Kingsbury. Moore inside for two. Scores. Gatsky passes over to Hofer. He'll give it to Bixler to shoot for three, and it'll go in. Kingsbury passes off to Moore. Gets it to Feiner. He'll hand it off to Kingsbury. Gets inside to Becken. He'll drive in, shoot. He'll miss. Bixler will rebound. Bixler will throw it into Knipling. It'll go for two. Timeout will be called by Hawks. 30 seconds. Back from timeout. Kingsbury with the ball. Passes it to Schlicht. He'll get it over to Moore. Back to Kingsbury. Kingsbury inside to Teedy. He'll miss his shot. Bixler with the ball. Drives in. Shoots. He'll miss. Oxley will rebound. Try to go inside. Won't work. Oxley gets the ball back. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be at number 14, Dylan Moore. His first, second team foul. Patriots with the ball. Bixler with the ball, throws it over to Knipling. He'll give it to Hofer. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will keep it. Wolf will get the ball. Drive in, shoot, makes it. Schlicht with the ball, hands it off to Moore. Moore tries going in, shoots. Schlicht will rebound, he'll miss as well. Ball will go out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. Bixler getting the ball now. Ball gets into Oxley, goes up, shoot. For a second time, he'll finally put it in. .340 left in the first quarter. The score 4-14, Patriots. Finer gets it over to Moore. He'll throw it over to Kingsbury. Kingsbury driving in, shoots. Foul is going to be on number Trevor Hofer. Number 23, his first team foul. Nibbling with the ball, shooting for two. Will miss. TD with the rebound. Schlicht with the travel. Patriots will get the ball. Gaskey. Running down, he'll back off. Patriots will call timeout. 30 seconds. Back from timeout. Patriots with the ball. Gaskey with the ball. Shoots for three. He'll miss. TD with the rebound. Kingsbury. Passes over to Finer. Shoots for three. It's good. Hofer passes over to Eli. He'll give it to Gaskey. Bixler trying to get in. Hands the bet over to Gordon. He'll give it to Gaskey. Gordon gives it back to Bixler. Hofer, Eli will shoot for three. He'll miss. Gordon will rebound, throw it out to Bixler. He'll throw another three. It won't work. Trevor will go up, and he won't make it either. He rebounds and throws it out to Gaskey. He'll get it to Trevor, comes back to him. Foul is going to be called on number 30, Cooper Gordon, his first, second team foul. Kingsbury trying to go inside. Foul is going to be called on number 25, Eli Hofer, his first, third team foul. Finer with the ball, gives it to Kingsbury. trying to go inside. Passes in to TD. Makes a shot. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be at number 22, Taylor Oxley. His first, fourth team foul. TD up to shoot. TD missing his shot. Oxley will rebound. Give it to Gatsky. Gatsky will throw it over to Trevor. Ball goes out of bounds. Blackhawks will take it. 35 seconds left in the first quarter. Finer with the ball. Waiting for one shot. Passes over to Schlicht. Comes back to him. Finer goes up for a shot. Foul's going to be called. Foul's the number 22, Tyler Oxley again. His second, fifth team foul. He'll make his first shot. And his second one as well. Gatsky. Missing a shot. That'll end the first quarter. The score. Blackhawks 11, Patriots 14. Beginning of the second quarter. Blackhawks with the ball. Beckham passes over to Davis. He'll give it to Finer. Over to Beckham. He'll pass, try to pass it. Ball got out of bounds by Patriots. Blackhawks will keep the ball. Beckham with the ball. Passes it into TD. He'll give it over to Finer to shoot for three. Davis will get the ball. Finer trying to go inside, doesn't work. Davis throws it inside to Larson, and he'll make 2 points. Gatsky shooting for three. He'll miss. Davis rebounding. Finer with a shot. He'll miss. Patriots will get the ball. Gatsky driving up. Will shoot. Make it. Finer with the ball. Passes over to Davis. Davis will try passing it. Bixler will get the ball. Knipling loses the ball, giving it back to the Blackhawks. Kingsbury passes over to Moore. Moore will give it to Davis. Comes back to Moore, driving in, shoots open two. Good. 6:15 left in the first half. The score 15-16. Gatzke shooting for three. He'll miss. Foul is going to be called. Foul is going to be number 40, Garrett Larson, his first, third team foul. Oxley with the ball, shoots for two. He'll miss. Blackhawks with the ball. Moore passes off to Kingsbury, over to Davis. Comes back over to Moore. He'll drive in. Passes it out to Davis. Kingsbury inside. Larson will lose the ball, giving it to the Patriots. Hofer with the ball, passes to Bixler. Back to Hofer, goes up for two. It's good. Kingsbury passes into Chidi. He'll lose it. Hofer will get the ball, passes off to Gatzke. He'll give it to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Goes up for two. It's no good. Moore with the ball. Throws it to Kingsbury. Over to Davis. Moore will get the ball. Gives Davis over to Kingsbury. Goes in and shoots for two. No good. Gatzke will rebound. Over to Hofer. Those are Bixler. Back to Hofer over Knipling. Shoots for a two. Doesn't work. Oxley will get the ball. Shoots. Is fouled on as well. Going to go to shoot for three. Fouls on number 42. Brady Teedy. His second, fourth team foul. Misses his shot. TD will rebound. Kingsbury hands off to Moore. Can't get in. Passes back to Kingsbury. Inside to TD. Over to Becken. He'll miss his shot. Patriots will get the ball. Knipling with the ball. Bixler will get the ball. Passes it over to Hofer. Goes inside, makes it.
That hand.
Schlick gives it to Moore. Shoots for three. He'll miss. Hofer with the rebound. Gatzke will get the ball. Pass it over to Hofer. Give it to Bixler. Bixler will shoot for two. He'll miss. Moore will get the ball to hand off to Kingsbury. 2:40 left in the first half. Score 15-22, Patriots. Becken throws inside to Chidi, goes up for two, makes it. Ball ball against Oxley. He'll shoot for two. He'll miss. Ball goes out of bounds. Hawks will get the ball. Kingsbury passing off to Moore. Comes back to him. Shoots for a three. Goes in. Hofer with the ball. It's over to Bixler. Over to Binger. Shoot for a three. Doesn't go in. Moore will rebound. Kingsbury going in for two. Doesn't work. Hofer will get the ball. Get it over to Oxley. He'll let Bixler take it down. Banger with the ball. Passes over to Hofer. Banger with the three. Beckin shooting for three, misses. Gatzke with the rebound. Foul will be called. Foul is going to be on number 21, Kingsbury. His first, fifth team foul. Bixler with the ball. Passes over to Gatzke. He'll get it to Gordon. Over to Binger. Mallon inside. Shoot. He'll miss. Moore will get the ball. Seconds left. Kingsbury trying to go in, passes out to Moore for a last second three, doesn't go in, and that will end the first half. The score, Blackhawks 20, Patriots 25. And back from halftime, Patriots with the ball. Again, the score 20-25, Patriots. Hofer with the ball, passes inside to Oxley. Throws it back out to Bixler. Comes back to Oxley. Over to Knipling. Bixler going in for two. Misses. Ball go out of bounds, giving it to Blackhawks. Kingsbury passes over to Moore. Back to Kingsbury. Over to Moore. Comes back again. Over to Feiner. He'll land off to Moore. Comes back to Feiner. Tries to drive in. Doesn't work. Moore going up for two. Will miss. Gatzke will get the ball. Hofer missing a shot. Knipling will miss as well. Kingsbury gets over to Feiner. He'll give it to Moore. Ball gets inside to Teedy. Blackhawks will barely keep the ball. Moore going in, turned down by Hofer. Foul's going to be called number 21, Kingsbury. His second, first team foul. Gatsky shooting for two. He'll miss. Kingsbury will rebound. Feiner shoots for three. Goes in. Hofer with the ball. Passes over to Knipling. Foul will be called on number 40. Garrett Larson, his second. Second team foul. Fixer with the ball. Tries to go inside. Gives it to Knipling. He'll get to Hofer. Over to Oxley. Jump ball will be called. Hawks will get the ball. Kingsbury will get the ball. Give it to Moore. Moore will get the Feiner. Comes inside to Larson. He'll give it to TD. He'll shoot and miss. Oxley will get the ball. Bixler passes over to Hofer. Goes in. Charge will be taken. Hofer, his second foul, first team foul. Gets inside to Larson, shoots for two, doesn't work. Gatsky will get the ball. Over to Hofer. Finger shooting for three, doesn't go in. Moore will get it. Pass off to Kingsbury, goes up for two, no, throws it over to TD. He'll go forward, doesn't work. Ball goes off, Blackhawks. Patriots will take it. Hofer passes over to Binger. Comes back to Hofer. Binger will shoot for three. It won't work. TD with the rebound, hands off to Kingsbury. He'll throw it over to Feiner. Gets over to Moore. Moore will try to get in. Throws it back out to Feiner. Feiner will shoot for three. It's good. They'll take the lead now. 3:35 left in the third quarter. The score 26-25. Hofer going in, shoots. Won't go in. TD will rebound. Give it over to Feiner. Kingsbury tries to throw it into Becken. Doesn't work. He'll go out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. With the ball, passes over to Hofer. He'll give it to Gatsky. Comes back to Hofer. Inside, Ox. Wesley. Throws it back out to Hofer. Goes for two. Goes in. Schlicht will give it to Kingsbury with 2:40 left in third quarter. Feiner going in for two shot points. Don't work. He'll get the ball back and lose it. Gatzke with the ball. Gives it to Bixler. Gatzke will rush in. Put in 2 points. Kingsbury going in. He'll make two as well. Bixler going in. Shoots. Foul will be called. Foul's going to be on number 5, Rex Schlick. His first, third team foul. Bixler will be up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Misses second. Moore will rebound. Takes it down. Passes over to Trent Kingsbury. They'll get over to Schlitt. Trent will take it. Hand it off to Ball got our bounds by Patriots. Blackhawks will keep the ball. Patriots call a timeout. Seconds. Back from timeout. Davis gets the ball. Passes over to Moore. He'll give it to Trent Kingsbury. Over to Schlicht. Ball gets inside to Moore. Shoots for two. Misses. Throws it back up again. Doesn't work. Foul's going to be at number 23, Trevor Hofer. His third, second team foul. Missing his shot. 1:20 left in the third quarter. The score 29-30. Gatzke with the ball. Shoots two, makes it. Trent passes over to Davis. Gets back to Trent inside to Moore. Throws out. Trent will shoot three. Goes in, tying the scores. Bixler with the ball over to Binger. Comes back to Bixler. Knipling will get the ball. Binger shooting for a three. Goes in. 30 seconds left. Trent passes over to Davis. Gets it to TD. Comes over to Schlicht. Trying to drive in. Doesn't work. Goes out to Trent. Over back to TD. He'll go in, pass out to Trent. TD shoots for two, doesn't go in. Gordon with the ball. Foul's going to be called. Foul's number 12, Joe Davis, his first fourth team foul. 8 seconds left. And that will end the third quarter. The score, Blackhawks 32, Patriots 35. And starting of the last quarter, the score again 32-35 Patriots. Bixel will take the ball down court. Banger shooting for three. Drains it. Moore trying to go inside. Shoots for two. Doesn't go in. Oxley with the rebound. Throws it over to Gadsky. And Kingsbury calls a timeout. 30 seconds, I'm guessing. Yep, 30-second timeout. Back from timeout, Blackhawks with the ball. Kingsbury passes over to Becken. They'll go into shoot, doesn't work. Jump ball will be called. Hawks will keep it. Kingsbury shooting for two. Won't work. Foul's called. Foul on Grayson, number 24. His first third team foul. Moore gets the ball. Passes over to Kingsbury. Finer throws inside to Moore. Shoots. Doesn't go in. Binger will get the ball, hand off to Bixler. Bixler sends over to Binger. He'll give it to Hofer. Binger shooting for three. Doesn't work. Oxley almost gets it. Finer will take the ball down court. Gets it to Moore. Moore will give it to Finer up top, over to Kingsbury. Ball getting thrown around. Finer going in, throws it out to Moore, shoots for three. Misses. Hofer with the rebound. He'll give it to Oxley inside. Goes up for two, makes it, and is fouled on. Going for 3 points. This foul is going to be on number three, Finer. His first, fifth team foul. Oxley up to shoot. He'll miss. TD with the rebound. He'll give it to Kingsbury. Moore with the ball. Gives it over to Kingsbury. He'll try to go inside. Gives it over to Becken. He'll lose the ball. Go out of bounds. Giving it back to the Patriots. 5:33 left in the game. The score 32-40 Patriots. Binger with the ball. Passes over to Hofer. Comes back to Binger. Inside to Oxley. Shoots. He'll miss. Miner will get the ball. Tries going in, throws it out, and gets it to Davis. Inside, TD shoots, he'll miss. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to the Blackhawks. Mm. Kingsbury with the ball. Throws it over to up top to Finer. Trying to go in. Doesn't work. Throws it back out to Kingsbury. He'll get it back to Finer to shoot for three. He'll miss. Davis will shoot for three. Miss as well. Morrill rebound. Davis inside. Throws it out to Kingsbury. Kingsbury shoots. Won't get it. Binger will rebound. Hofer gets the ball. Passes inside to Binger. Misses a shot. Rebounds it. Puts it in. Timeout called by Blackhawks. Full timeout. Kingsbury passes over to Moore. Over to Davis. Comes back to Moore. Shoots for three. It'll go in. Hofer with the ball. Give it to Bixler. Comes back to Hofer. Over to Gatsky. Drives in. Shoots. Goes in. Kingsbury shooting for three. Doesn't work. Hofer will get the ball. Bixler will take down court. Pass it to Oxley. Comes back to Bixler. Gatsky, layup, and it's good. Kingsbury with the ball. Passes over to TD. Comes back to him. Over to Moore. Moore shooting for three. No good. Bixler with the rebound. Passes it to Hofer. 2 points. .225 left. Score 35-48 Patriots. Seahawks with a timeout. Full timeout. Back from timeout. Blackhawks with the ball. 2:27 left in the fourth quarter. Kingsbury passes over to Finer. Foul will be called. Foul is going to be number four. Knipling his first fourth team foul. Throw the ball in bounds. Patriots will get it. Gatsky over to Knipling. He'll give it to Bixler. Get over to Gatsky. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to Blackhawks. Check. Finer going in, shoots for two. Won't work. Moore will get the ball. He'll shoot for two, and that'll go in. Hofer with the ball, goes, makes 2 points. Kingsbury. Foul is going to be called. Foul number five, Gatsky, his first fifth team foul. Moore with the ball, hands it off to Finer. He'll shoot for three. Won't go in. TD will put up 2 points. Foul. foul is going to be called. Number 21, Kingsbury, his second, sixth team foul. Patriots will get the ball. Patriots get the ball. A foul is going to be called. Number 14, Dylan Moore. His second, seventh team foul. Bixler up to shoot. Makes his first shot. And the second as well. Minute 5 left. Viner with the ball, passes over, and Knipling will steal. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be at number 42, Brady Teedy, his third, eighth team foul. Knipling up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Misses his second. Kingsbury with the ball. 55 seconds left. Passes it over to Finer. Knipling will steal. Foul's going to be called. Number 3, Josh Finer, his second, ninth team foul. Knipling up to shoot for 2. Makes his first shot. And it's second as well. 48 seconds left. Kingsbury sends it over to Schlicht. He'll give it to Moore to shoot for 3. Won't work. Gatsky will get the ball. He'll give it over to Bixler. To Knipling. They'll give it to Bixler, just letting the clock run down. And that's going to end the game. The score, Seahawks 39, Hitchcock Two-Layer Patriots 55, winning the Consolation Championship.